Part of the Keystone Area Education Agency's technology conference. The Dubuque-based company Design Mill is a technology developer, and employees from there showed teachers some of the latest technology they can use in their classrooms. That's like Google Glasses, augmented reality, and interactive social media technology.
This is really the next step that has to happen to give educators the tools, the resources they need to engage this whole new audience so that not only can they learn about it, but they can find out exactly what types of jobs they want to train for today.
Oh, I like that one.
Well, Design Mill has helped develop and launch new technology that's currently in use by the U.S. Department of Defense. Turning to weather today, meteorologist Joe Winters joins us now. And Joe, once again, we have...